you do like a back bend. So in back bend with a side stretch, and one by one, I will help you to deeper the stretch in the back bend. Okay. Once again, make sure you have two gloves and this side your child from Sigurd, your child first. And now you're supposed to surrender. Touch your big toes, the knee as wide as the top. Forehead down to the mat. On your own practice, you're going to synchronize your breath into one breath, one movement. Focus on your ujjayi breath. Feel the expansion of the ribcage. Chin up for your back bend. The index fingers is reaching at the back of the room. Go back to the center, chin in the forward. Bend the hips to out in. You lengthen your spine, head up. Bend the knee. Step back to your planking. Lower knee to shoulder. Upright facing down. Go to your inhale with a one breath to inhale. Exhale. Inhale, look at your hands. Exhale, step your feet forward. Inhale, lift your spine. Exhale, hand on the hips. Inhale, raise the arms up. Surrender and dash down. Inhale to upward. Exhale downward. But you inhale right leg up. Don't slip. Exhale, swing the right foot between your hands. The left knee stay on the mat. Raise the arms up to your low lunge. But interlace the fingers. Lower here to the hips. But you reach back to your back bend. Swing your hands down to the mat. Go to your planking. Lower down to your chaturanga. Upright facing dog. Downward facing dog. Left leg up to your dog split. Left foot in between your hands. The right knee is down. Raise the arms up. Interlace the fingers. Lower down to your hips. But reach back to your back. Swing the hands down to the mat to go to your planking. Slow it down to surrender. Upright face down. Go to your tailbone with one breath. Inhale. Exhale. Look at the mat and you step your feet forward. Lift the spine here. Bend on the hips to how down. You raise the arms up, interlace the fingers. You reach back to your back bend. go back to the center. Then on the hips, lengthen the spine. Then on the knee, step back to your planking. Lower heel, chaturanga. Upright facing dog. Downward facing dog. But you raise the right leg up to open and bend the right knee. And I want you to place the right foot outside of the right hands and left knee stay on the mat with the opening to the right leg. Raise the arms up to your lower lunge. Interlace the fingers, lower hand to the hips, reach back to your back bend. Hands down to the mat to go to your planking. Lower hand to surrender. Upward facing down. Downward facing down. Left leg up to open and bend the left knee. Swing the left, place your left foot outside the left hands, the right knees down. Open the left leg and raise the right arms up. Reach your hands back for your back bend. Swing your hands down to the left and go to your planking. Lower hands to surrender. Upright facing down. To go to your elbow. One breath to inhale. Exhale, look to your hands. Exhale, step your feet forward. Inhale, lift the spine. Exhale, hand on the hips. Inhale, raise the arms up. Exhale, reach back to your back bend. Inhale, go back to the center for the dancing warrior. Exhale, hand on the hips. Inhale, lift the spine. Exhale, hand on the knee. Inhale, step your feet at the back. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. You know, raise the right leg up to open, but I want you to go to your wild hand. Right hands down to the mat, go back to your dog's neck. Exhale to swing the right foot in between your hands. Inhale to raise the arms up to your high lunge. Exhale, open up to your warrior two. Inhale, reach your left hands forward. Exhale, swing your hands up and down to sway the right leg. Inhale to reverse warrior to look up to the side. Exhale, extended side angle, look the left arms. Inhale to chair pose to root vinyasa. Exhale, hand on the hips. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, hand on the knee. Inhale, step your feet at the back. Exhale, chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. Inhale, left leg up to go to your wild king. Left hands down to the mat to your dog's neck. Left foot in between your hips. Inhale to high lunge. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reach your right hands forward. Exhale, straight the left leg. Inhale to reverse warrior. Exhale, extended side angle. Inhale to chair pose. Exhale, hand on the hips. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, hand on the knee. Inhale, step your feet at the back. Exhale, chaturanga dandasana. Inhale, upward. Exhale, downward. One more time. Right leg up to open and go to your wild king. Right hands down to the mat to dog's neck. Right foot in between your hands for high lunge. Warrior two. Reach your left hands forward. Straight the right leg. Reverse warrior. Extended side angle. Chair pose, Uttanasana. Bend on the hips. left the spine, back on the knee, step back to your plank hand, chaturanga dasana, upright facing dog, downward facing dog, last side, left leg up to open and go to your wild hand. Hands down to the mat with your dog straight. Left foot in between your hands, Kailash. Warrior two. Reach your right hands forward. Left leg should be straight. Reverse warrior. Extended side angle. Chair pose to your Utkatasana. Bend on the hips. Left in the spine. Bend on the knee. Step back to your left hand. Chaturanga upward facing dog. To go to your hand dog with one breath here. Inhale. Exhale. Allow your chest to be heavy down to the mat. Either you can look forward or forehead down to the mat. Walk your hands back to the mat. Right leg up to open and bend the right knee. You're only looking to the right side, under the right side of your arms. Check your energy on the right knee, reaching the right knee up to the center. The right big toe switching down to the left side of the floor to open. With your little half of the mat, you swing the right foot forward in between the hands, the left is down. You come up to your low lunge with a namaste prayer to the heart. Turn your body to the right side, the left elbow on top of the right side of your knee. Check your alignment. You have space on the left, but shoulders away from each other. You push the right hands down to your left arms to open on your heart. And then next exhale, when you tap the left foot at the back leg should be straight. Then try to challenge yourself. You're opening on the arms. For those that are very flexible, you can bend. If not, keep opening in your arms, but make sure you're pushing your left hand to your right knee and the right knee pushing to the right arm. Remember on the shoulders, move the shoulders away from each other. And bring your left hands now inside your right foot. And let's go to the side plank. When you turn the left heels down, place the right foot on top of the left foot. With the strong left arms, you're pushing down and move the left shoulders away to the left side of your ear. Then the right hand is external rotation. You reach to the side of your ears to look under or look to the right side of your hands. Keep pushing, but kick your hips up to the side. Hands down to the mat for your planking. Lower hand to surrender. Upright facing the knee up to go to your down dog. One breath here. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg up to open and bend your left knee. Look to the left side. Under the left side of the left arms. Remember the energy, engage your left knee, reaching up, the left big toes pointing down on the right side of the floor. But try to reach down, more opening on the left side. When you look on top of the mat, to swing the left foot forward, right knee down with a namaste prayer to the heart. You turn your body to the left side and right elbow on top of the left knee. Shoulders is away from each other. Adjust the rib cage. Move out to place your belly outside of the left hand. Then You tap the right foot at the back. The back leg should be straight with a high lunge twisting. And you can choose the option. Open the arms or bind your legs. Then find the balance. But make sure again, you move your shoulders away from each other. Now, let's go to your side plank, the white tail. Place the white left foot on top of the right foot. External rotation on your left side, your hands reach to the side of the ears. Close your armpit, right shoulders away to the right side of your ears. Kick your heels up to the ceiling. Hands down to the mat for your planking. Lower down to your chaturanga. Upright facing dog. You can go to your down dog with one breath. Inhale. Exhale. Right leg up again to your dog split. But I want you to go to your wild thing. Dropping the right foot down, left shoulders away from the left side of the ears. At the right hands, you're trying to reach down from the left side of the floor. It's like you're going to do like a wheel. Then left hands down, right hands down to the mat for your dog split. Nice. Then slowly swing the right foot forward and train your hands. The left knee. Place the left hands on top of the left side of your heels. Move your hips forward. Reach the right hands to the back. Look up to the ceiling, or you can look at the back of the room. Swing your hands down to the mat. But I want you to point left big toes pointing on the right side of your room. The face in front of the left side. Extend the right leg from the top of the mat to reaching the right big toes down. Make sure you move your hips forward. Right hands on top of the right leg. Reach your left hands to the right side of the big toes or in front of the room. Open on your heart. Place the left hands down from the back of the mat. Check your left hand should be flat ground. Move your hips forward. Reach your right hand to the side of your ears. And you're trying to open your heart. Look up to the ceiling. And you're trying to reach the right hands going to your left side of your mat. This is baby wild king. Kick your hips forward. And slowly bring your hands down to the mat. And go up to your tail. Side. Left leg up to open and go to your wild king. Don't forget, you kick your hips up, but the right shoulders away to the right side of your ears. The left hands reaching down is like you go to the wheel. Then slowly, left hands down to the mat, you go back to your dog's foot. Left foot in train the hands, the right knees down to the mat. Raise the arms up to your low lunge. The right hands is on top of the right side of your ears to move your hips forward. Reach your left hands forward. Look up to the ceiling or look to your left. Your big toes to point on your left side. Let's go back to your original room. Raise the arms up to face on the left side. Extend the left leg from the back of the mat to reach your big toes down. Left hands on top of the left leg, but move your hips forward, chest forward. Reach the right hands at the back of the wall, but keep opening or move your hips forward. Right hands down from the top of the mat and move your hips forward again, chest forward. Reach your left hand to the left side of your ears. You're turning your rib cage up and imagine you're doing some wild thing. So this is baby wild thing. Open your heart, keep reaching. Hands down to the mat to go to your down dog. Right leg up to open only. Looking to the right side, under the right side of your hands. When you lick the top of the mat, I want you to place the right foot outside of the right hand. Then let me stay onto the mat. Heavy your shoulders and heavy your hips. Allow yourself to surrender without attachment. And you can sway your hips side to side to stretch more and to open your femur bones. Place your hands down to the mat into straight arms. Keep your right foot down to the floor. Bow down for your half split. For those who can go to the full split, flex the right foot and slide the right leg forward. For those who are too much flexible, you can place your right heels on top of the block. For better challenge, kaya ba?
Go, go, go!
Kaya
si Mother Lily!
Tara, listen to me. And try to heavy on top of your right side of the right knee. Square that off. And one by one, I will give you a big stretch. Focus on your breathing. Just long breath. Go back to your hand. Let's go to the other side, but the left leg up to open and bend the left knee. You should look to your left side and bend to the left arm. And slowly place the left foot outside of the left chest, the right knee down. Open the left leg, bring the elbow down the mat, heavy your shoulders, and heavy your hips. You can sway your hips side to side. The left hand is outside, square in hips, heavy your upper body on top of your left side of your left knee. Again, put the bow down on your left side of your left leg. Back the mat to go back to your knee on the ground. And slowly knees down to the mat to stand on top of your knee. Let's go to your camel pose. Stand on top of your knee. External rotation of your arms to open. Move your hips forward and to place your hands at the back of your ears. You can tap the toes. You can use the block if you cannot reach. But move your hips forward. Move your chest forward. Look up to the sun. Keep reaching. And slowly sit down. Point your toes to the back. Bring your knee outside of your hips. Walk your hands back. And try to lie down. Allow your upper body heavy hands from us. Bring your sternum backward, either you can look up to the sun or look at the back of the room. Slowly lie down to the belly, bend your knee, external rotation in your arms to hold from the inside of the ankles, not on the outside, it's inside. And slowly look forward, push your legs up. Push your heels up and stay here for 3 counts. 1, 2, 3. And slowly to release. Look to the right side. You still have 4. Ready? Bend your knee to look forward. Hold from the inside of your ankles but external rotation in your arms. Push your legs back. Push your heels up. Open your heart. Look up and chin up. Try to hold your ankles. 3 counts. 1, 2, 3. And slowly lower down. Look to the left side. 4. 3 more rounds. Bend your knee. Hold your ankles from the inside. Push your legs back. Push your heels up. Open your heart. Look up to the ceiling. 3 more counts. 1, 2, 3. And slowly to the knees. Look to the right side. Breathe. And release. Look on the other side. Push your heels up. Look up to the ceiling. 3 counts. 1, 2, 3. And release. With the needle, place the right ankles on top of the left knee and have the left leg. Bring the left knee closer to the left chest. Release your hands, exchange left ankle from abdominal right knee. Have your other side of your leg. Let's go to your bridge. Place your foot down on the mat and hold the heels. Just slowly raise the hips up, chest up, walk your shoulder blades in between the mat. Interlace the fingers and move your arms away from the back. Move your chin away from the chest. And you stay here, three counts. 1, 2, 3. And slowly lower down. Next, let's go to your wheel. And I will help you to deeper the stretch. Remember, when it comes to wheel, keep your arms to be straight. You only look down. Let go the legs. Don't any engage the muscles. Engage only on the arms. Because one by one, I will help you to deeper the stretch. Ready? Hands on top of the shoulders. And come up to your wheel. Hips up, chest up. Look down to the mat and move your chest at the back of the room. You stay here. 3 counts. 1, 2. Come up, hips up, chest up, straight your arms. You only look down to the mat and keep pushing your hands down. 3 counts. 1, 2. Breathe. Nice, that one. And the lower hand. Top of your room. 3 counts. 1, 2. Breathe. Nice. And lower down. Straight your arms. Look down to the mat. Move your chest at the back of the room. Stay here. 3 counts only. 1, 2, 3. And slowly lower down.
Yogi. So no. I'm with a promising yoga teacher Reds Martinez. So teacher Reds will tell us more about the upcoming workshop that's gonna happen next month.
Yes. This coming August 31 is a Saturday. So it's a 4 hours workshop for a healthy back hair. So it's more informative. So I will teach you about like what is the functioning of muscles in your back, especially on the spine. And the last part, I will teach like a basic deep tissue therapy massage, like to release all the tension of your lower back, especially on your upper back. For those of scoliosis, 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 if you have lower back pain or sciatica nerves, so this is good for your back.
This sounds exciting and interesting. So to know more about the coming event of Teacher Red, so check on the Facebook page which is Yoga Center Bactan or Insula. So thank you so much for today, Teacher Red, and I'll see you on my next vlog.